I'll have to say the controversy before.
Let me go live. We live,
fam.
What is up, my niggas? It is the Big Buns Duo once again, back for our third game. It's gonna be Maylands, where Nike was born and bred, versus North Pryston. I don't know who's gonna win today because it's a pretty close match, but I'm gonna pass over to Big Buns, bro.
So there's some controversy right now for the Buns FC Maylands. Jeez, man, they had Swarve and goalkeeper, but then Nery Dan packed him so hard, bro. Damn, he rage quit, fam. Fucking Swarve rage quit. So now they have Iron Jinx and goal. Kid is Buns, fam. Like proper. Like I'm predicting North Pryston to win, but. Who shall we put Buns player of the match and Rob player of the match, fam?
Okay. The RXY guy and Zao.
Oh, Buns.
They sound like sellouts already, bro. From North.
Yeah, RX, bro. I don't even know his name, bro. He's Buns,
you know,
for sure.
When you see the X in the name, you know.
The double X, fam. The double X. Nah, bro. I think it could be him and Iron Jinx. Iron Jinx and either one of them are going to be the Buns player of the match for sure.
Right, let me add a new addition. Who do you think is going to sell first of both of the goalkeepers? Iron Jinx, bro.
Nah, fam.
Alright, we need to start packing players right now.
Okay, and for the Buns player of the match, Royal Jones, fam. He's the next Messi, bro. He's the Messi of the D3. Bro, trust me, he's Messi of D3, bro. He needs to come to Eastbrook. That's Andrea, bro. Jeez, fam.
What do you think match prediction is? Big Buns.
Since they got Iron Jinx and goal, I'm going to say 4-2 North Pryston. What do you think?
I think Maylands going to pull something off that we'd never, like, then you never know. Like, you've got Ben Mister, you've got Royal Jones, you've got Naryden, aka Freezer, yeah, Salford product. Salford product, obviously.
No, Maryland Buns, fam.
I think Maylands finna pull this. They finna pull it.
I think they can win, to be honest, but they have Iron Jinx and goal, fam. You saw it yesterday with Genlon, fam. One player ruined one the whole team. One player, Genlon, fam. Ruined the whole team because the kid was so Buns, fam. But I got a shout out to the Maylands players, Captain Eagle Jr., Royal Jones. X Trio Junior, bro, I can't even say his name, fam. He's a top class player. So, can they carry the team?
Alright, the game's. I think they can, to be honest. Kickoff is about to start.
Yeah, I think they're in. North Pryston are not in form right now, but let's see.
Tragedy Junior, already giving it away. Henry taking the shot, first shot. Oh, Iron Jinx diving through.
Jinx, what a save, fam.
You already made a save. No. What the fuck? Goalkeeper hoosted back up.
Enough, fam. Is your camera working?
Yeah, it's working. Press with number one. Yusuf there with 8 acres of space. May take a shot from far and it's gone. What the fuck is that, bro? You have to rethink life, bro. And just
technical difficulties. You have to rejoin, fam. Technical difficulties, bro. Take the rejoin.
I think his mouse broke. Maylands defender hesitating here. Gives it away to Henry once more. Henry takes a touch. Can he take his chances? Henry! Never mind.
Never mind.
My man's Henry. You Buns as hell. What are you doing there, bro? You have to finish your chances, bro. You have to be clinical, like clinicality. Yusuf.
Oh my god, what a.
Yusuf. An option.
Yusuf. Times it.
Henry. Huge touch off his feet. Ben
Henry is so Buns, fam. Go on, Ben.
Misses the kick.
Naryden. Oh, Lord. Naryden. Hey.
Easy away.
Calm.
Freezer. I take the throw. Big throw into the box.
Oh.
Freezer.
That Royal Jones, I'm telling you,
that
fam.
That guy's waiting.
Could the owner of the red ball go
over the stand? It's going to...
Bro, Darian's refusing to throw because he knows he's Buns, fam. Who's taking it?
Captain Eagle's taking the throw. Bro.
Captain Eagle, big throw, bro. You already know he's hitting the gym with those alarms, bro. Cheers! Look at that.
Takes a touch. Oh. Is that Ben Mister? Naryden. Looks to take a shot. Slides it away, the North Pryston
defender. That was close, bro.
Maylands here, Maylands Pokemon!
Instead, please bro, move your absolute tip of the car as it is blocking the ground's only fire exit. Maylands.
Jeez, fam. Oh, I think you got Lolly Wrangler in this bit. What's happening, bro?
Huge throw. Huge throw. Narrator! Narrator! Oh, 1-0! Maylands! Let's go! Let's go! Maylands! Let's go! Go, 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 go! Go, Narrator!
Yo, fam, chill, fam. It's Maylands, chill. Never mind. Maylands are winning, bro. They have very done. The next night kid, bro. They already know they're gonna win, fam.
He's
the legend.
I think I could score a night kid.
Fuck. You can't score him, fam.
Mind you, please, bro.
Nah, I'm sorry, but those Pryston are a fucking bun, fam. Holy. Yo, this is brutal.
Iron Jinx coming out to pick
Iron
up.
Iron Jinx. Big man.
Look how huge he is, bro. And Jinx kicks it
off. He's so fast. Oh, Lord.
Andre coming out. He may sell. I have a feeling he's going to sell. Yep, he's sold.
Oh, my.
He sold. Oh, my Jinx. What the fuck? How did you miss that? No.
Oh, Lord. It's so bad.
Sorry, team.
So bad, fam.
Player apologizing that his teammates. He's just, oh, that was an awful mess, bro.
Oh my god, man. What the fuck was that, fam? Jeez.
How can you watch this?
I don't know. It's the pinnacle of ECL, like I said yesterday. Ben Mister on the ball right now.
Is that Ben Mister or is that Royal Jones?
That's Royal Jones. Royal Jones.
Hey, it's your Messi, fam. Jeez.
Royal yeah. Jones pacing it. He thinks he's a smart right now. Naridan maybe offside dick. Henry, he comes out.
Oh.
Andre misses the catch. It may stay in. He chases
it. It's in. Naridan. Pace fam.
Yes, Royal Jones. Outside the box. Seconds. Dribbles it.
Jesus Christ. What the
gets tackled. Gets tackled. Gets the pass off. He's gone. Oh. He's outside. He may take the shot.
He might. Yo, did he? Nah, I think he's crossing it here.
Back heels.
Heavy touch.
Back heels. Has been missed on the edge. Takes his chances. And the
Sorry. What the fuck?
He's caught offside. I don't know how that was enough, but.
Bruh. So I gotta say.
Andre's shivering right now. He doesn't know what to do. He's about to sell his team.
Oh my god, bro.
He misses the header. He kicks it in the end. Roy Jones may get. May chase this. Roy Jones. Looks like he's run out of stamina. Misses the defender.
Yo, he's gone.
Clears out in the end.
Damn, Roy Jones is dogging that Freezer. Defender, boy.
Trust. Freezer in the box.
Yeah, big.
Misses the volley. Andre may get a hand onto it. And he does in the end eventually. What do you think so far?
This is, bro, those Pryston are fucking buns, fam. Like, it's brutal. like, the Pryston are good. They're good, but, like, they're not that good, bro. Like, you just suck, bro. Like, those Pryston need to step it up in the second half or continue now, the first half, because at the moment, they are fucking buns, fam. And they have Iron Jinx in goal, so, like, you have to score.
Henry takes a shot. It's in! Goal! Let's go! Goal. It may be a lag goal. It may be a... and it's allowed. 1-1. Henry seals the goal.
Iron Jinx, bro. Iron Jinx, fam. Bun, fam, bro. That shot was right at him.
Henry not FPing, dear.
No FP, fam. We GMT, boys.
Maylands look a bit angry. They look a bit agitated. Like they ain't having this, bro.
Yeah, Maylands.
He gives it away.
Sold.
Takes a touch. Henry, maybe onside here. Henry, golden chance. Henry, he does away. Goal. Henry scores his second. What the hell just happened? What the fuck has just happened? Iron Jinx has dived away from the ball. Just fucking pick the. What the fuck?
The guy shot it right at Iron Jinx, man. I told this man's buns, but get him off the pitch. ECL is not meant for everybody, fam. I'm dead ass. Like, first of all, Deadlon. Now Iron Jinx, bro. Lead the league, please. take your boots and get off the pitch.
For real, bro. Mate, that goalkeeper looking like you. You're looking like you, the goalkeeper.
Nah, fam. You already on the roster in the league. Looking like Cytus, fam.
Nah, my goalkeeper real, bro. Yeah.
Nah, good bud, good bud.
Naridin. Gets a touch on you.
I touch leg, fam.
Cleared away. Oh, Henry.
Henry. But Maylands make...
Henry misses the back heel.
Maylands making Henry look like Ronaldo, fam. Jeez.
Facts. And he buns Ben Mister.
Find it all. He paces.
Kicks it towards Royal Jones. Paces it again. Royal Jones past the defender. He's past one. He's running down the wing. Royal Jones. Takes a shot. And so it's a P roller, bro.
It's a P roller. What a run.
What a extravagant shot. Captain Eagle dogging. Yusuf gets it. Past him.
The man's Yusuf out of gets past him again.
He's still going. This man thinks he's a Dama Traore. He thinks he's a Dama Traore. Ben Mister.
Oh. Thank you.
Yusuf has an option outside the box. He's tackled by Captain Eagle. Good defending there.
Clams.
Yusuf sends it towards Spider Hardy. He may take his chances. He misses a touch. Ben Mister recovers it. Never mind. That's not Ben Mister.
It's Royal Jones, fam. He's all over the pitch. Oh, Swerve is back. I think they might.
Onside here. Ben Mister keeping everyone onside. Spider Ali with a cheeky little back heel. Salford product as well.
Deckard.
I'm not surprised. Yusuf misses the touch. Yusuf gets another touch onto him. He's tackled by Tritagenio.
Oh.
Naridin is past him. Naridin.
Counter. Clans.
Naridin retrieves him. Good pass. Good interception right there.
Yeah, big fam. God damn.
Sub here in 33.
They put Swear back on it. I told you, take Iron, bro. Take him off the pitch, fam.
Iron Dink's coming off.
Thank God, bro. That was a shocking performance. Like, you gotta release that man. Send it tomorrow, bro.
Game on before he's lucky. If he gets another one, he's off.
Back. And there's a sub, tactical sub for North Preston. Who they said they subbed on Yosef. The real Yosef Stalin. Tactical sub, I think, is a TI.
Twenty more minutes until Maylands take away this easy dub, plus stoppage time as well. Yusuf, huge throw towards Henry. Sorry, who's that bold ass?
Bet Royal Jones. Is it Naridin?
Naridin.
Oh, clamps.
He's been soling most of this time because Royal Jones has been playing more of a cam. It's Eid. Royal Jones on the run. Takes a huge shot out of his feet. Once more. Royal Jones.
Another one. Misses it. Looks like Henry dropped back to center back. And he's
Tritagenia. Freezer takes a huge touch out of his feet. Ben Mister is through here. Oh, what the f-? That's not their side, sorry. Royal Jones. Looks for Naridin. Ball red. Naridin. He walks back. He's trying to skill him. He's trying to be like me. Unfortunately,
he's just like Rez. He's buns, fam. Jeez. Here's the Spider Ollie. Oh, attack us from Yosef.
Yusuf hoofs it up to Spider Ollie.
Oh, in the middle.
Spider Ollie takes a touch there to his teammate. Yusuf looks for space a bit. Passes it towards the attacker. Attacker takes a shot. And it's over once again. Joseph Stalin, the super sub. The expected super sub. Their main man has missed a terrible shot. Royal Jones on the run. he may get onto this. Henry does in the end. Towards Spider. Ben Mister. Hoofs it up towards Naridan. He does get a touch onto it. Ooh. Yes, he does, Will Jones.
Naridan.
Takes a huge touch off his feet. Looks to take a shot. Naridan. And it may be Ellison. Golazo! What a goal from Naridan. Puts Maylands 4-2 up.
Goal.
Let's go.
Golazo. Que golazo, fam. Top what a he subbed on Iron Jinx. You already know he's a game changer. Can Iron Jinx come back from the absolute terrible performance he had on before?
Iron Jinx, the young, the Belgian striker, has been put on. Joseph Starlin looks to take his chances from afar.
Bang.
Starlin,
looking deadly. Looking deadly, bro. Getting close.
Henry to take the throw. For North Pryston, could they come back here? I do not know. Could they pull something off? Could Maylands bottle it? You never know. Passes it. Edge. Yusuf chases onto it. Yusuf takes a touch onto it. Yusuf takes a shot and it's intercepted. Spider Rolly takes his chances from afar. And he completely... That's it, mate. I don't know what you're doing there. Joseph Starlin in frustration with a question mark.
I think Maylands just put the dagger in North Preston, and North Preston are going to be out of the Morgan Murphy building.
Spider Rolly with a beautiful touch. Salford was...
Bro, Salford's a bug, bro. I don't know what you're trying to say.
Joseph Starlin looking for space. Joseph Starlin with a horrendous pass. I do not know what he's doing. He's buns.
Salford product, man.
Nah, Spider Rolly is Salford product, bro. Joseph Starlin is not Salford product, bro.
All of them are buns anyway.
Maylands. Iron Jinx.
Iron
Jinx. Gets past one. He may be offside. Will Jones here and he is caught offside.
Some deadly moves for Iron Jinx. And he has attackers in his pocket, fam.
Ben Mister kicks it back. He may be through Iron Jinx.
Can I go in? Can he chip the keeper?
Serb looks around for options.
Ping pong fan.
Andre may get onto this. Andre looks about. He's about to sell. Never mind. He doesn't. Andre wasting his own time. North Pryston with only a short amount of time to come back potentially. Serb is ping pong with the goalkeepers right now.
Oh lord, it's legit ping pong.
Goalkeeper may score for me. Oh, he hits the ball. What the fuck? What the hell? The goalkeeper stunned. He's looking at the bar right now. What is he doing? If so,
goalkeeper stunned, fam. Swear I'm always gonna bang me.
Oh my god.
After crossbar.
Iron Jinx.
Royal Jones.
He has Royal Jones. Tries to through ball it and he does eventually. What? Why would he walk there?
Royal Jones.
Ben Mister looks to take his chances from afar. He's tackled by Spider Rolly.
Oh, Royal Jones,
easy. Intercepted. Joseph Starlin dribbling. Plus 4 minutes. Could they do something here? Could North Pryston get back into the ECL trophy? Round two. I don't know.
Jones piecing, fam.
Royal Jones. That guy hoofs it out. I don't know where he's hoofing it to. It's gone out.
Like
a matter of time. North Pryston. Oh my. Maylands. Ben Mister throws it towards the opposition. Spider Oli gets a touch onto it. There's two Maylands players swarming him. Iron Jinx gets an E onto it. Maylands really want this. They're fighting. It's E'd away by the North Pryston. It's a Maylands sword, actually. It's a Maylands. 3 minutes until Maylands are announced into the ECL Trophy round two. The furthest they've Probably the biggest thing they've ever done in about two seasons. Spider Oli. Who's up towards? I don't know who. Tijar. He passes it to Jar. Casper the Ghost leaves it. He leaves it. Spider Oli. And Roy Jones gets it. He intercepts it. Roy Jones looks for Iron Jinx. Takes a shot from afar. Andre saves it. And he's fouled. It may be a free kick.
Free kick, maybe. I don't think the ref saw it.
I don't think the ref saw it. Yeah.
Yeah, they're playing still. Yusuf.
Passes it to Roy Jones. He's onside. Roy Jones. Has Iron Jinx on his right. He's onside. Iron Jinx with a chance. Gone. Andre sees it. What
is
he?
So buns. He is so buns, fam. I told you.
Touch on to it again. Iron Jinx back heals it. Iron Jinx fails to touch it again. Oh, he does. He gets a touch onto it. Beautiful pass. He takes a shot. Andre saves it. Oh my good save for the keeper. Roy Jones chips it. Can he score? He does. And he calls it. Oh, it's just gone wide. Roy Jones. Oh my God.
Please tell me how Iron Jinx.
Alfie has just arrived at the scene. Alfie is screaming right now. The team that he owns. Alfie's screaming. He's happy. I don't know what he's feeling right now, but he's happy that Maylands have potentially got their first successful win in about ages in a tournament. The referee here.
There's 1 minute left on the clock. I don't think North Preston can make a comeback.
North Preston. Oh, it's 2 minutes. 2 minutes. It's plus 5. The ref is checking VAR here. Ref is checking VAR. It may be brought back to where
they put Royal Jones in goal.
Royal Jones was fouled.
They just put Royal Jones in goal and stopped our scoring. I think they put Swerve attacker. They put They put Serb.
I don't know if this is going to be the downfall of Maylands, but they're being a bit too cocky right now. Putting Serb on.
Yeah, they put Iron and Serb striking. This is probably the worst duo.
Andre Husov. He misses the header. Joseph Stalin. Yusuf gets a touch onto it. Yusuf has space to shoot. Yusuf takes a shot. And the only save by the goalkeeper. Good save from the keeper. Joseph Stalin. And it's cleared away. Oh my days.
Nah, that wasn't even clean. That was a shot, fam. Actually, his man shot it out wide. Oh, Lord.
Doing goofing up towards.
Oh.
Serb is gone here. The defender's lacking. I don't know what he's doing. He's
he just fly kicked his one chance, fam.
Joseph Stalin here has a chance of his lifetime. Takes a shot from goal and it's in. Body bagger from Joseph Stalin and he's made it 4-3. Good. No way. He takes a shot from distance and has absolutely he has broke the net. Joseph Stalin.
Can North Preston bring it to extra time to PK, fam?
What a goal from Joseph Stalin!
What a bang. Serb is going back in goal. But can North Preston put one in?
Jezza blatantly wasting time here. 20 seconds left to go in the game. Ref may add more time.
May add another minute!
Another minute! Oh my days, what can happen here?
Iron Jinx.
This is the last chance we probably get. He's hoofing up Henry. Oh my God. They've got about 40 seconds.
Score.
Henry doing all he can. Henry. Joseph Stalin has a.
Joseph Stalin, do something, fam.
Iron Jinx gets it.
Clap it up.
Iron Jinx back healing it. Can they do something? He slide kicks it.
He's passed one.
And it's cleared away. What are they doing right now? They are about to boil it.
Get the ball to Joseph Stalin, fam.
Oh my God, he's intercepted it. 20 seconds left into the game. Yusuf. Passes to Joseph Stalin. He gets it back as well. Yusuf. This is actually the last chance. Yusuf still going. Yusuf, this is the last play of the game. Yusuf, back heals it.
No.
Oh my God, he's messed it up.
Keep going.
It may be a throw.
It's a throw. Last attack. last motherfucking attack from last attack from the scenes if they score.
Andre, goalkeeper coming up.
Oh my buns, MC. Oh.
Choose a stun. He takes a chance from afar. Choose a stun.
Oh no.
My lord. And it's full time. Maylands have won the game.
By Dementia 674. And this is
the I don't know what the fuck it's called, but yeah. Maylands are through to the ECL Trophy Round 2 for the first time in ECL history. Maylands celebrating. Jesus is happy. He's happy. He deserves it. He deserves a win with him. Great manager today. So we're going to do a goalkeeper in the second half. Team 2 have left on race for Rico.
That's it from the game. Big Kappa. I'm Alpha.
What?